Gathered here today, what you've done that's changed your seemed to change come in your life.
Okay, so I was at Hector during the summer, and I went up to the altar, and the pastor there helped me through it.
Okay, what'd you go up there for?
I wanted to get saved, and I wanted to go to heaven. I didn't want to go to hell.
And how do you get that?
I'm getting saved.
One last question. What decision did you have to actually make to receive that eternal life?
I'm going to follow Jesus.
All right, well, I think we put him on the spot enough.
Yeah.
All right, if everybody will make their way outside.
You unravel me with a melody. You surround me with a song.
Okay. Yeah, it's like crazy. Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah. All right, folks. You just heard Jackson's profession, and now we get to do the fun part. So, you ready?
Yeah.
Yeah,
it's not that bad.
This is Jackson Phillips. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, I baptize you, my brother. Buried in death, raised again, newness of life.
Hallelujah.
From my enemies till all my fears have come. I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child.
Yep. Was it that cold?
Yeah.